coming up on Sports Weekly.
Cajon Cowboys quarterback Jayden Daniels is reaping the rewards of a big junior season, including a bunch of scholarship offers and awards. Plus, former San Gorgonio star Nate Meadors announces his decision about the upcoming NFL draft. And Rainier, Aguilar, also from San Gorgonio, earns preseason All-American honors with the University of Redlands baseball team. That's coming up on Sports Weekly. Fresh off a historic season, Cajon Cowboys quarterback Jayden Daniels is pulling in the awards and scholarship offers. Welcome to Sports Weekly. I'm Pep Fernandez. When asked which school records Daniels has broken at Cajon High School, athletic director Rich Imbriani simply said, all of them. Daniels rewrote the Cowboys record book this season while leading the school to its first CIF Southern Section Championship in 30 years. Daniels posted eye-popping stats this season, leading the entire state with more than 5,000 passing yards and 62 touchdowns through the air. He also ran for nearly 1,300 yards and 15 touchdowns. With numbers like that, it's easy to see why Daniels won the Mr. Football Award on the Inland Sports Show on Fox Sports IE 1350 AM. Daniels is also landing a number of college scholarships, including Florida, Florida State, Syracuse, Utah, and Arizona, just to name a few. Like everything else, Daniels is taking it all this attention in stride. His only goal right now is to bring Cajon a state championship his senior season.
And the chemistry you have with the offense, you know, just out there making plays, and then just those went into wins, and you know, we won the CIS championship, so I want to get it.
What we're looking to do is just go back to state and this time win it. I mean, I don't know where I want to go right now, but I've been talking to a lot of schools lately, and they be coming in, but I'm just open to everybody. Good education, you know, if I could live there for the next 4 to 5 years, and then just always got to go in there and compete and just see if I like the school.
Former San Gorgonio football star Nate Meadors had a big decision to make: enter the NFL draft or return to UCLA for one more season. January 15th was the final day for juniors to declare for the draft, and Meadors waited until the last minute to make his choice. After much consideration with his family, Meadors has decided to play one more season for the UCLA Bruins. That means the former San G standout will get to play for the new head coach, Chip Kelly, who has also coached the Oregon Ducks, the Philadelphia Eagles, and the San Francisco 49ers. Meadors is coming off a strong junior season for UCLA, in which he was fourth on the team in tackles with 55. He also had an interception return for a touchdown, a sack, two tackles for a loss, and a forced fumble. The NFL will be waiting for Meadors one more season. And another San Gorgonio product making headlines is Rainier Aguilar. The University of Redlands baseball star has been selected as a Division III preseason All-American. Aguilar plays catcher for the Bulldogs and led the team with a .424 batting average this past season. He was named All-Conference last year in the Skyac, while also earning Division III Gold Glove honors behind the plate. Congrats to Aguilar, a preseason All-American. Well, thank you for watching Sports Weekly on IEMG. Be sure to subscribe to the IE Media Group YouTube channel for the very latest on local sports in San Bernardino. I'm Pep Fernandez. We'll see you next time on Sports Weekly on IEMG.